Pooper. Hush Pooper. Tonnerre le jeu! Oh! J'allais insulter le putain de jeu de merde.
Oh, such a shit shot. You should try to get JKNAPS to join Cloud9? Nah, I wouldn't want to. I don't know if I'm allowed to say it, but I'll just say it. We were gonna get him a long time ago. Me, Torment, and JKNAPS was gonna be a team, and then contract issues happened. And my next option was Gimmick. He was like my best friend, and he was a sub for Iris, so I wanted to play with him. But we were gonna get JKNAPS. We're gonna steal him from G2 for a bit. I don't even know if I'm allowed to say that, but I said it.
Or it didn't work out for them, but throughout the rival series, both of them have been playing.
Oh my god, Mystic!
Speaking about out of their minds, Mystic, what a shot here. Goes for the boost, goes off the ceiling. And Karma has said this all along, that Mystic practices ceiling shots all the time. What a shot there for me.
And what a great payoff. Let this be a lesson to...
Not much. Play Fortnite. Let's get it, boy. I actually finally hit one of those.
Apply that pressure basically, like as that lead man. He's scoring a nice top corner shot as well, even though it was wide open.
So 20 seconds in, and we are already seeing the second goal from Flipside Tactics. They are coming out guns and cannons.
We're not at this point.
I mean, there might have been some nerves on that play as Tadpole had a chance to send it in. And just an opportunity missed by Welsh. They want to capitalize on those opportunities because they're not going to get a lot of them. But there's a play by Tadpole, gets the flick, and Welsh, greater than Scottish, gets one.
This is bright. He got the reset off the ball. That is spectacular stuff. We said someone other than Edge had to step up. First opportunity, though, does seem to belong to Clang Gang. And they've had the first opportunity of all three games so far. And they've converted on every single opportunity. Astroh this time pulling the string and dropping it in.
Beautiful pass from Melon. Astroh, he had to go so far to get to this. I don't think Explosive Gyro was ready for that. So far off the sidewall, gets the flip.
Even worse? What? Who'd you rather vote for president? Kanye West or Post Malone? That was actually pretty nice.
Tava vendo um clipe do Hayashi.
Tá, então agora é o Hayashi. Vendo um clipe do Batera. Que tá vendo um clipe do Batera. Que tá vendo um clipe do Hayashi. Que tá vendo um clipe do Colono. Vendo um clipe do Hayashi. Vendo um clipe do Hayashi. Vendo um clipe do Hayashi. Vendo um clipe do Colono. É isso que tá acontecendo agora.
Clipes dos clipes.
É isso. É isso sim.
Do clipe.
I'm actually a dribbler.
You again?
You guys actually just witnessed greatness. We're gonna watch that together. Just so everyone's clear on what happened there. Okay. Just so that we're all in agreement.
Oh, I didn't do that to Pluto. I didn't just do that to Pluto. Get wrecked, dude. Get destroyed, bro.
Madre mía, qué cojones acaba de pasar ahí. Bueno, qué cojones he hecho ahí. Madre mía, mi culpa. ¿Qué cojones está pasando, tío? Te lo juro, como siga diciendo gilipolleces, me queda feca, ya te lo digo. Tóxico de los cojones. Pues ahora no voy a votar, soy normal. Vaya, vaya tóxico, chaval. Vaya puto salty. Por favor, que alguien haga grip, porfa, que lo voy a subir a Twitter. A mí me han jodido toda la comunidad subiendo cosas, pues ahora yo lo voy a subir todo también.
Das sind alles Champion 1 Spieler. Und du bist Diamond Spieler.
Agora é o Batera, vendo um clipe do Batera, que tava vendo um clipe do Hayashi.
Tá, então agora é o Hayashi, vendo um clipe do Batera, que tá vendo um clipe do Batera, que tá vendo um clipe do Hayashi, que tá vendo um clipe do Colono, vendo um clipe do Hayashi, vendo um clipe do Hayashi, vendo um clipe do Hayashi, vendo o clipe do Colono. É isso que tá acontecendo agora.
Dos clipes.
É isso sim.
Uppercase 1, being very patient in his own end here with the ball. Gets it up over 1. And jukes his own man and gets demoed for his efforts here. We'll see if Kempbeast can make a quick turnaround. This ball is a big demo for Gracer. Link, no, Kempbeast will finish it off himself. What a demo and go.
They are basically just taking out Uppercase 1. It's exactly what they need to do, just take him out of the play completely. Old Man Ballin forced to make a save pretty much the whole time. He needs to start getting much more involved in the game.
Look what I call the Flitz Musty. Yeah, that's not it.
For a fastball. It's unstoppable. It's unstoppable.
For a fastball, dude.
It's unstoppable.
That was the gayest thing I've seen.
Dude, it's unstoppable.
It's the Fura fastball. Fast kickoff.
This video is sponsored by Lolgier. Check it out if you're interested in buying cheap items for Rocket League. Get 6% off any order and support the channel by using the code GLOOM at checkout.
Wrote a banging poem in the Twitch chat, but there we see Planet Pat in the chat saying LOL to Axel Toss. And we have 100 people just subscribed at once? Oh my god. No, I'm just kidding. No one subscribed.
His former teammates here, Squishy and Lachino, they are known for this. Lachino taking on the ball. See, the thing is, I want to know, like, if they're going to pass it to someone like Classics.